Hey, it's Tamiradenaee. How are we doing today? Hope everyone's doing well. So as you click on this video, as you see, I installed some mini twists on my hair. Happy Black History Month. Yeah, I can't come showing up with a 613 bust down. Please be so for real. So it's a pretty versatile style. Don't let shrinkage fool you. Okay. What? I thought you said something. So anyway, I just wanted to come on here to show you guys how at least I style my mini twists. I was inspired by a few YouTube creators that I will also leave their names down below. But yeah, look at that. Oh yeah. This took me a good 6 hours. Well, maybe more like 5. These don't take as long as like I did the mini braids on my hair. Now I will say these come unraveled more often than like the mini braids do. But like as far as, you know, takedown and also the process of installing, that was pretty easy and painless. Like I was getting upset with the mini braids, but also I think another con of these is like they can like lock up real quick. So if you want to see a video of how I do maintenance on my mini twist, I'd be more than happy to do that. It's like a weekly thing. I do at least one thing a day. Without further ado, let's get started. So obviously this is my first style. I usually like to have these two out to make me look more feminine, and looks like that. So you could wear it down, you could take the headband off, wear it down like this. Usually I like to throw in some, usually have some hoop earrings on to also look more feminine. Because, you know, honestly, like without them, I kind of look like Keith Lee. And that's not an insult at all. Keith Lee is a fine looking brother. I date him, I marry him, I have his babies. But, you know, I want to look more feminine. So actually I need to go to the beauty supply. What time do they close? Yeah, there's a beauty supply by my house. I need to go to the beauty supply and get some, you know them, what you call it? Like some beads, some accessories, so I can look more girly, more feminine. You can wear it down like this. The next style, I usually, like when I go to the gym, I would usually pull it back into like this back ponytail. And then I get another headband and put it on top. So that way I can still look feminine. Protect those ends, girl. So I think it's cute that way as well. I mean, and then to protect those ends, you can totally, instead of wearing it in the ponytail, put it in a bun. Like so. Like that, so that way your ends are protected. And again, with the whole, yeah, I have to wear it out. I'm sorry. See, look at that. Now I look feminine and I appreciate it. One of my personal favorites is the half up, half down. So take like the top part of your hair. Put it in a ponytail. And there you go. There you have it. Just like that. Like so, like that. The next style, I got the two ponytails up. Oh yeah, I definitely need to put like some bows or something, like so I can get mistaken for a child. But it's back, looking like that. I actually wore this to the movie theaters last night, and we went to a restaurant afterward. I did get carded. He says, "You look like you're about 16." And I'm like, 16? That makes sense. I get that all the time, honestly. I'm 26. Yeah, I was 16 10 years ago. I can't say that out loud, I'm sorry. Get you a nice high ponytail, or you can put this into a bun. Same thing. Again, for this kind of style, I probably would get a headband.
And you know me,
these two rut ya, you gotta come down.
Oh yeah.
If you got enough hair, you can do like a half up, half down, and then the two little buns. Now, I do wear these. I prefer these over like cornrows or flat twists for my hair. So I would honestly braid these. So I'll show you what that looks like. You can leave this out if you want. I mean, that's what I do, but you do use this. So braid. Whoop. So I'm assuming you already know how to braid. Editing tea here. Totally forgot I'm taking down my mini twist, so you might see some in the back. Just ignore that. But hey, look at that. I told you, shrinkage is not plan with y'all. Okay? Yeah, I'm literally like, it looks so bad. I have to take this down. It's been like at least 4 weeks. So one of my favorite things I like to do, take this. Oh, just got caught in my nail. Okay, twist it. Twist it. Twist it. Quick, quick. Now, that might not have been the best that I've ever done, but it's, you know, it is what it is. Anyway, this is what I like to do. Put a little cloth up in the back. Probably, like, leave one out over here. And, that's what I like to do sometimes. It's gonna look better. I don't know, I can tell. Girl, this style is so old. Like, I need to take it down ASAP. Okay, that's all I needed. Bye. Alright y'all, and that is pretty much it. That is how I style my mini twists. So I hope you enjoyed it. Which hairstyle is your favorite? Are you gonna get mini twists and attempt this, or have you gotten mini twists and attempted something else? Let me know. Talk to me. Please like, comment, share, subscribe. And thank you for being here today. Like, you could be anywhere else in the world, but you're here, you know, with me, watching me do whatever I want in my room that's not even clean right now. It's hard being a girl. Leave me alone. Don't judge. Okay, folks, I hope you have a wonderful day or night wherever you are. Drink plenty of water, eat your vegetables, wear some sunscreen, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!